Hello everybody. In my last video, I had a wood that I couldn't identify. I had forgotten what it was. That wood is bacote. And it looks a lot like marblewood, but it's just not quite the same thing. Marblewood is so beautiful, and that's what this week's project is all about. So congrats to Uncle Mo and all my other subscribers that guessed that wood was bacote. I didn't believe it was at the time, but you've proven me wrong once again, and I'll be the first to admit it. There's lots of wisdom in this audience. I'm humbled by it all the time and very, very appreciative. Sorry about the background noise here. That's my new dust collection system, and I forgot to turn it off when I first started. Don't worry, it turns off soon. I show most of this video at 7 speed or thereabouts, but I do show some shots like this one at real time, just so y'all can get an idea of how long it takes. think I put about 4 coats of shine juice on this. Isn't that pretty? That grain is just amazing. All right, let's look at some subscriber projects. Jess and his 11-year-old son, Miles, made these. Been turning for about a year. Really, really impressive work. Beautiful. Miles, that one's amazing. I know you did that. And I want to thank everybody for subscribing. Make sure you click that bell. And if you've already subscribed, check that bell, because I know not everybody's getting notifications. But I sure appreciate you. Now, let's get this baby hollowed out. Well, I'm pretty happy with how this turned out. And I sure love Marblewood. Boy, is that pretty. I'll look forward to reading what you all think. I want to thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. And I made a promise that I would announce when I started selling things again in my Etsy store. And that'll happen this weekend. This vase will be the first thing that I list. Take a look at the video description for the link to that store site. And I sure appreciate your interest. Hey, there's Captain Eddie. Thanks for that OB Shine Juice recipe. Semper Fi.